Alright, welcome back. I guess we're gonna find out what happens. And I forgot to say bye last time, so. Hi, bye. Fish! It's a cool way to cook fish. I never actually thought about that. Ever catch fish whole? I'm gonna try that once. Sheep! I wonder. I'm gonna get in trouble for this. Oh, okay, never mind. You can't shoot the sheep. No, you cannot shoot the sheep, people.
This is the one.
Sheep or goats?
Abby, help me!
Oh, now we're gonna find out what's gonna happen. I hope he's not dead. Oh no, he killed his mom. Kill her? Oh, he did.
Oh, thank God. Did she do this? I just tried talking to her. I tried to make her understand. And she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen, you were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Well, at least he's not dead, so that makes me happy.
It's gonna be okay, I promise.
Fighting back there. I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
How far is Haven?
Anyway.
Well, there's no infected on this island, which is pretty nice. Is that a rabbit? I'm sure that was a rabbit that just ran by me. Hear whistles.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
This game's got some crazy emotion to it.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then, why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us to find the strength to rise above that loss.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Get inside.
Is that infected? Quickly. They're being infected on the islands.
It better be. I'll mow down a ton of these fucks. What's the plan? I'll head to the capital. Take your team and clean the village by the farm.
I hope they don't see me, because if they do, they're gonna freak out.
Under the door, quickly.
Really don't.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me. Okay.
We need to get off the street.
Well, all the wolves that killed him.
Lev. No. Abby. This way.
Oh shit. Don't come this way. Let me get out of here first.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
Crawl under the truck.
Wow, they're fighting everywhere now.
Abby, we need your help.
Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
I don't like this. I know something's gonna happen.
Yara.
I can swim under the water. Nope. Turn, kid.
This way.
Got one!
Oh! Are you fucking
happy?
Yara! Yara, get up!
Son of a. I knew that was gonna happen. Isaac.
Isaac.
What the hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
It's a kid.
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds. To get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
We need to move.
She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone.
Holy shit.
Those are your fucking people. You're my people.
Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Okay. Okay. Follow me.
If he dies, I'm done. If that kid dies, I'm done. Come on, kid. Shit. Oh shit. Over there. Kill it. Kill her. Are you? Oh, you're lucky.
Wipe him out!
Ah. I reload. Shit. I have 2 bullets left. God damn it. I should have just listened. She's here with that frog kid. Honestly, you guys should have just listened. Let her talk, not be douches. Oh! The back of my head just got blown out. Just trying to heal, dude. Do this as quietly as possible.
God damn it!
The kid alone. Dead people in the water.
Shit!
Move in! She's empty!
Oh. Come on! Come on! Come on!
Oh!
Oh! Jesus! Holy shit! Are you dead now? There's one over there. Oh shit, I didn't even see that one. Damn fucking shotguns! Whew. So glad that was there. Craft it. Okay. How'd you get out of here? What the hell was that? Poor kid. Damn it. God.
God. Got you now.
Come on, die already. Here goes everybody. I jumped out without dying. Alright, sweet.
Good. Let's get to the exit.
I understand that's your job and everything, but damn.
Cover me.
Yeah.
I got it. Go.
Abby.
In the front. Oh. You
killed those wolves.
It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through it.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Jeez. Got forever to go.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
In here.
Oh, yay. Some relief. Alright.
Alright, what have we got?
Can't do anything. I can. Through pipe bombs. Ah, let's do that. Most improved silencers. Holy shit.
Oh God. Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone, right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there.
Jesus. Man, they really come through and burnt everything, didn't they? Kinda sad if you think about it. Oh shit.
Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
I think it was him. Shoot him. Didn't have the ammo to shoot him. Shit. See the fire over the.
Cut them down!
Try to do this without them realizing I'm here. Okay, so they shot that one. I'm gonna have to kill everybody now, aren't I? Dead. One bullet left. What are you running for? Oh, I got him. Alright, ammo, I'm out of everything. Alright, time to run. Thank God for that. Anything. The only thing I can craft is a med kit. Oh shit! I didn't see him. Where'd you run off to? Hey, buddy. Yeah, about everything. There's a horse. Good night. Okay. Guy. I don't want that. I want that. I also want my ammo.
I don't see anybody. Don't let your guard down.
There's all kinds of stuff. Wow, that horse is holding on to absolutely nothing. Alright, so we got ammo. Oh, thank you. So glad for ammo. It's full.
Abby, I have an idea.
Revolve the horse.
We can use that horse. Lev, come on. You know how to ride? More or less. Hang on.
No. Ha! Well, we're about to figure it out.
Keep low. Just keep pointing the way. Up ahead. Here we go. Get ready. Now. Trigger.
Get off me. Shit.
Hold on tight.
Come on.
Oh God. Haven. Should we still go there?
I don't know. The boats are there.
Fuck it. Nothing is stopping us.
Nothing is stopping us.
Hang on. Abby, what the fuck?
There's a guy in armor. Oh, never mind.
Get away from us.
Go. Oh, Jesus. Run.
Which side of the docks?
Up and over the hill.
Jesus Christ. Let the horse go.
We have to keep moving.
Jesus Christ.
Right there. The docks.
Okay. We gotta get out of here.
Abby, this way.
Thank God for ammo. Thank God, I don't know, but I'll see you guys later. This is the end of this one. Later.